He was a humble man, a man of peace, a man that united a polarized country. One of us at the most, president unprecedented, president Asantuhine, is resting in the bosom of Abraham. We will continue to do that which he has blessed of us. We have lost. The NDC has lost. Ghana has lost. And indeed, the world has lost a peaceful man. But we know that he is still with us. His spirit lingers on. And his spirit will continue in our hearts. And we will have to do that which is necessary to give him praise. Autonomy.
Okay, what exactly is happening right now?
What's happening right now is that today we are mourning our president, John Evans Atami. He said there's a big shock to us. You can see the people over here, around here, in red and white. That's the way that we love Atami. Thank God. Thank God. Atami showed us what he is. Amen.
Thank you very much.